This is possibly the most important, most collectible gun in all of the American West. It is the gun that Pat Garrett confiscated from a member of Billy the Kid's gang and then later shot him. It is very expensive. If it sells at $2 billion, it will be the most expensive antique firearm that's ever sold in America.